Good afternoon, it's your boy BQ here with some breaking news in the world of Global Force Wrestling. Do me a favor, hit subscribe, hit that subscribe button here on YouTube, and get all the GFW news first. So Davey Richards has come to an agreement with the terms of his release with Global Force Wrestling. Now, before Dave Meltzer can spin this out of control, before the internet wrestling community can spin it out of control, he has released an official statement, which I'm going to read quickly for you. Today, I came to terms with GFW for my release. This story, however, is a happy one. I have nothing but good memories and great things to say about my time there. Truth is, I love wrestling, but my goal is to be a doctor. I have managed my time in doing both my school, my job as a paramedic, being a dad, and a wrestler as best as I could for as long as I could. But the demands as I head into the last couple years of medical school have brought me to a point where I have to choose one or another. So with GFW's blessing, I have chosen medical school. Thank you to everyone at GFW and its great fans for an awesome journey. I can still take independent bookings on a limited basis. So I'm not even going to read that last part. He basically said he's going to still take independent bookings for a little bit. But this was something, it's a little bit of a shock as far as it happening right now. I was actually thinking he was going to win the Super X Cup thing. We knew that he was planning on retiring at the end of the year to chase these goals, his outside dreams of being a doctor. And let's face it, not too many wrestlers out there are planning for the future, much like Davey and Angelina are doing. Her status with the company right now, I haven't seen anything. I know she was under contract. She wasn't on a per date from what I know, but I'm going to assume she's going to stick with her husband and just take independent bookings, as I know she's also in school. So I definitely want to know what you guys think. This is a big blow just because he's a fan favorite. He's someone we really enjoy watching competing, and I think we were all hoping he was going to get a world title run this year. Doesn't seem like that's going to happen, unfortunately. But much props and respect to Davey Richards for following a dream and knowing that there's life after wrestling and you have to be prepared for it. How many athletes do we see in the NFL, NBA, who go broke once they retire, once they leave the league, because they're not prepared? You know, a lot of these kids in the NBA are coming out at, you know, 19, 20 years old, don't finish a degree. And, you know, it's important. I'm 37 right now and I'm getting my degree, you know, so much respect to this guy. Hopefully the Meltzers in the world don't flip this. I'm sure they will, but, you know, much props to Davey for releasing an official statement right away, clearing this up, and we wish him nothing but the best. So thanks for tuning in again. Please hit subscribe here. I'm BQ KO Team Radio, and I'm out.